not fall into delusional ignorance and do not hold on to delusional ignorance due to delusional arrogance. This Sarvari Varsha, this year's prediction, Saruvari Andadanil Sadi Padinettume Thiramaru Noyal Thirivargal Mari Illai Bhoomi Vilai Vellamar Puttirarum Matravarum Yemamandri Chavar Yambu. English translation: whole humanity will be affected by diseases, rains will fail. Means, I'm not saying there won't be rain, there will be chaos in rain. It will suddenly appear in large quantity and destroy the crop, and suddenly will not be there and kill the crop. In different ways it will fail. Agricultural lands will not yield full produce. Many people will die without having immunity and protection. I tell you, this is pralaya. All those who lived in Kailasa are living in Kailasa now, who withstood my 2 years training. You guys are blessed. Especially who are still living in Kailasa, you are blessed. You are perfectly prepared, physically, mentally, consciously, not only to withstand this pralaya, to revive Kailasa post pralaya, to revive the enlightened civilization post pralaya. Understand? Every day, well-known celebrities in every field, entertainment industry, politics, every field, celebrities are openly coming out and declaring that they are having mental breakdown, depression, collapsing. They are not able to handle the quarantine anymore, this pralaya and its impact anymore. Not just quarantine, all the other impacts of this pralaya. Because the peer pressure, jealousy and comparison was the fuel, inspiration to run the life for many of the celebrities, whether in the field of politics, entertainment or society, in many fields, practically every field.